Where are we going to stop there? Keep twisted. Shooter 521. Go Baptist in the 32. Giant Battery out of Massachusetts in the 37. 222. Brad Faulkner out of Walton. 57. Joe Craig. Number 82. Trace Young. Trace Young or Battery. Out there with us tonight. Joe Baptist running a wagon at least. With an excavator. If you look at the Baptist car, that used to be a wagon. He took an excavator and squeezed it all nice and tight. I promise you. Real fast. Okay, so they're bringing the relic out in the back. Donald, you're really awesome, dude. I'm glad to have you out there in this. That's cool. That is super cool. 57, Joe Craig out of Walton. 82X, Tracy Young, he's gonna be one to watch in this one. Good, let's go! It looks like Joe might have broke his gas tank. We're checking Joe's gas tank, Joe Backus, in a 77 Grand Safari wagon. 3, 2, 1. Thank you. Cooper's car stops. Suter up. Suter trying to fire it up. Oh, it's starting to fire. It's close. Back is backing up again. Suter, I hear it coming over. Back is making contact. Suter on the clock, 5:21. Very little sleep. And that old GM wagon. And that's it. There's your winner, Joey Mullins. And that old GM wagon pulling it off. Great run by Backus. He's been on fire all year long. That guy is... he's a good guy. Great runner. Suter and him going nose to nose. Great battle. Guys, all drivers, that was fun. Good battle.